in to buy it. Again, somebody has to be regional or something because they don't seem to want a big bank. It's about liability. If somebody agrees to buy kind of the poor commercial bank, they're not going to have weeks and months to do due diligence here, and they're not going to get any protection, it doesn't seem at least right now, from the U.S. government in case once they get in there, they open the pot.
Wild and wonderful.
The story today, everybody...